buildings is 35,000 and it is increased to 42,000. So here 7,000 increased, so it is appreciation, so plus appreciation. So 7,000. When the asset is increased, credit side by buildings, that is 7,000. Okay, so this balance sheet is over. Next, A, adjustment the goodwill of the firm. Okay, later building completed 2 times recorded year and year in revaluation account and the balance sheet. Why? Because it has adjustment. We know this, every adjustment comes 2 times. Then provide for bad debts also year and year came. Next, trade creditors also year and year came. Then next, Star and Sun share future profits equally. Then amount due. So here we have to ascertain goodwill is the moon share is 4,000. So this 4,000, now it is adjusted to continuing partners. Then continuing partners Star and Sun. So here Star and Sun, their old ratio is, now the Star new ratio, that means gaining ratio, equal to new ratio minus old ratio. New ratio minus old ratio. New ratio means 1:1, their new ratio is profits future low, then that is 1:1 means 1/2. Then old ratio is 5:3:2. So 5/10. Now the LCM for 2 and 10. 2 1 2 5. So 2 × 5 = 10. Here 2 × 5. 5 times. And it is again multiplied with 5. This is the numerator 1 × 5. 5. Again minus. Then 10. How many times goods? It's only 1 time. 10 1 = 1. 10 1 = 10. Then here 1 multiplied with 1. Then here also numerator also 1 5. So here ratio is 0.10. So there is no ratio here. Here then again Star and then Sun. Sun gaining ratio is equal to again 1/2 minus 3/10. 2 10 LCM is 10. Then 2 5 = 10 3. So 2/10. Okay, then ratio 0:2. So then here only here Star gaining ratio is 0, Sun only 2, only that. Then here moon goodwill is only adjusted to this Sun. So it totally 4,000 is goes to only Sun. Now the entry in case of raising goodwill here, continuing partners is Sun capital account debtor. The retirement partner is Moon capital account. So that is 4,000 and 4,000. So nothing but here only continuing partners account debtor to retirement partner. Here continuing partner only one, that is Sun capital account debtor to Moon capital account. So your Sun capital account debited, then you write to your Moon capital account. Moon capital account, that is 4,000 in Sun capital account. Again in Moon capital account, credit side by Sun capital account. In Moon capital account, that is 4,000. So goodwill is completed. Now the ascertained balances is here 7 + 1 = 8,000. Now it is 8,000. So again 2008 - 2 = 6,000. So it is distributed among these three partners. So here 2 star capital account to sun capital account. Again, it is two moon capital account. So these revaluation properties distributed in their ratio, that is 6,000. Now the 6,000 is profit that is distributed in 5:3:2. That means 5/10. So 5/10 into 3/10 into 2/10. So 0, 0 cancel. So it is 3,000. 5, 6, 30. So 3,000. So 18,000, 12,000. So here 3,000, and again here 1,800 and 1,200. Again it is recorded in capital accounts by revaluation account. That is 3,000 and 1,800, 1,200. 3,000, 1,800 and 1,200. So first account is closed. Now the second one is, so 50 plus 10, 60 plus 3, 63,000. Next 46 plus 1, 47,800. Next 34, 38, 39, 200. So these total we should write debit side also. The total should be equal. Here 63,000, 47,800 and 39,200. First two retirement partner is moon, so such amount is actually 39,1200. Then continuing partner has to give this 39,200, but they are not giving then immediately. Such amount is transferred to his loan account, so to moon loan account. That is, your loan account is 12% loan account. That is 39,200, and again to balance carried down, then continuing partners, here 63,000 as it is we should write here. Then here 47,800 minus 4, 43,800. And again here by balance brought down, that is 63,000. Next 43,800, and again it is moon capital account. Then we should write credit side by moon capital account that is 39,200. Here 12% moon loan account, so here ascertain balances to balance brought carried down, that is 39,200. Again it is the same 39,200 and 39,200. So by balance brought down, that is 39,200. And again here liability is 12%, that is moon loan account, that is 39,200. Next capitals here is star and sun. Star is 63,000, sun is 43,800. And again so then revaluation account and capital accounts and moon loan account. Then next one is balance sheet. Ascertain the balance sheet figures. Then first liability side 24,000. So next 5,000, next 39,200, 63,000 and 43,800. Now 0, 0, 8 to 10, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 9, 16, plus 5, 21, plus 4, 25, 2, 4 to 6, plus 6, 12, 15 plus 2, 17, so 1,75,000. Next, again, asset side also, 26, 26 and 14, 38, 30, 25, 42, 0, 0, 0. So this 1,75,000. So here this is the problem number 14.